Lizard,
lizard. Then
crocodile.
Lizard, crocodile. Okay, name an amphibian.
Amphibian.
Yeah.
Frog.
Frog. Very good. Well done, Harshni. Good. Next is Janavi.
Good morning, ma'am.
Janavi. Yeah, good morning, Nitila. Janavi, name any three marine animals. Marine animals. Dolphin.
Octopus.
Only two. Yeah, good morning, Danvin. Only two, Janavi. Dolphin, octopus. Mainly what? Stingray. Very good, Janavi. Okay. Name any one amphibian.
Mermaid.
Amphibian. Name any one amphibian. What, ma?
Frog.
Okay. Name any one extinct animal. Extinct animal. Name any
dinosaur.
Then another one. Good morning, Karthikeyan. Okay, dinosaur. Next one. What is the next one?
No.
You don't know. Mammoth. Forgot. Mammoth. Very good, Janavi. Thank you so much. Next is Vivan. Vivan. Yeah, name any three farm animals.
Three farm animals, Vivan.
No, I take a purchase. And now, I pay a wild animal. The other owner.
Say farm animals.
What are you saying, Vivan?
Farm animal purchase. Different dog purchase. Now.
Say any three farm animals.
Farm animals
that lives in the farm.
Cow.
Horse. Okay. Name any two extinct animal.
Name any two extinct animal.
Extinct animal.
Say that.
Ivan. Ivan. Name any two extinct animal. Come on.
Name. Come on. Hurry up. Ivan. Extinct animal.
You don't know what?
I will take
my name. Mama, I talk about
extinct.
Yes.
Doctor, mommy. Okay, I'm going to ask your mama. You say any extinct animal, Vivan's mom. He is not at all saying. Shall I ask your mama?
Say extinct animal, Vivan. No pencil.
Oh my God! Shut up. What is it, Vivan? Okay, you play, Vivan. I'll ask you afterwards, okay? Okay, Rohita, name any two extinct animal.
Asman.
Extinct animal. Any two extinct animals. Good morning, Rohita.
Good morning.
Good morning, Farnaz.
Sorry,
ma. I told good morning to you.
First
itself, I told good morning.
No, ma'am, I'm removing her nails. That's why she's crying.
Okay, we'll stick it. Come on. Very good girl. Come on, say any two extinct animals. Come on.
Dinosaur.
Dinosaur, then?
Second one, Malishap is mom.
It look like an elephant. What is that? Mammoth, very good, Rohita. Okay, name any two reptiles. Any two reptiles.
Crocodile. Lizard.
Super, very good. Okay, name any two birds.
Birds and
snake.
Snake type and birds.
Birds.
Parrot. Woodpecker.
Woodpecker, very good. Well done, Rohita. Thank you so much, Rohita. Next is Karthikeyan. Okay, name any two marine animals. Good morning, Satvika. Marine animals. Okay. Okay, name any two, any three farm animals.
Dog.
Farm animals.
Dog, puppy.
What are the farm animals? I'm not asking the young ones. Farm animals.
Puppy, dog.
Dog. No. Then.
That is extinct animal. Farm animal.
What lives in the farm, ma? What are the animals that live in the farm? Dog, cow, then. Yes. Why? What happened, Kartikeyan? Farm animals. Farm animals. Woodpecker. Woodpecker is a bird, no?
Farm animals.
Farm animals. Zebra is a wild animal. What are the farm animals? Okay, listen to others and then you have to say, okay? Dev Krish. Dev Krish. Yeah, good morning, Ma. Sarnika. Any three farm animals? Farm animals. Dog, sheep.
Sheep,
dog, then only two you said, but you are showing five fingers. Why? Pig, very good. Good. Okay, Dev Krish. Next is Tarnika. Thank you, Dev Krish. Tarnika.
Yes, ma'am.
Name any three farm animal and their young ones. Along with their young ones. Good morning, Ritvik.
Cow, pig, ass, duck,
then. Okay, young ones.
Young
one of a cow.
Calf.
Young one of a cow.
Calf.
Calf, okay. Young one of a horse.
Horse or young one?
Pole.
Young one of a horse?
Pole.
Okay. Young one of a pig?
Piglet.
Okay. Then young one of a duck?
Duckling.
Very good, Tarnika. Okay. Next is Satvika. Satvika. Satvika.
Yes, ma'am.
Name any three farm animals.
Dog.
Farm dog. Animals. Dog.
Pig.
Pig.
Mommy.
Dog, pig. What are the animals you see in the farm? Dog, pig.
Dog, pig.
Okay, very good. Okay, name any two extinct animals.
Last. Extinct animals.
Extinct animals. Name any two extinct animals.
Dinosaur.
Another one. It look like an elephant. What is that?
Mammoth.
Very good, Satvika. Very good. Thank you. Farnaz. Farnaz.
Ma'am.
Any two reptiles? Yes. Any two reptiles?
Reptile.
Crocodile.
Then?
Lizard.
Lizard. Next? Only two. Okay. Okay. Any one amphibian?
Amphibian.
Amphibian.
Frog.
Frog, very good. And any two extinct animal?
Extinct animals. Extinct animal.
Dino carrot.
Dinosaur then?
Dodo.
Dodo. Very good, Farnaz. Thank you so much. Okay, children, today who is going to say kids' anthem? We'll start our session, then we'll continue again. Who is going to say kids' anthem?
Asani.
Ma'am, Nitik.
Yeah, Nitik today, okay? Very good, Nitik. Come on, stand up, all of you. Join your hands and close your eyes. Stand up, join your hands and close your eyes, children. Start, Nitik. Kids' anthem.
Kids' anthem. Yaar Ithimi, Yaar Ipanak, Yaar Uni, My Potential Inside. Yadavin, within my fly, you define me, my potential inside. Today I pledge with all my might, I shall achieve you, my potential inside.
Yes, very good and thank you so much, Nitik. Well done. Good morning, children. A loud good morning from everyone. I want to hear a loud good morning. Yeah, very good morning, children. Yeah, very good morning. Very good. And now shall we jump for 12 times saying the months of the year? Who is going to say the months of the year today? Who wants to say? Let me see. Raise your hand. Let me choose from you. Who is going to say? Yeah, Dhanvin. Come on. Ready.
January, February, March, April, May, June.
Very good. Well done. Okay, now next from 10 to 100. 10's counting. Who is going to count by 10s? 10, 20, 30. Who is going to do? Who is going to say loudly? Very good. Come on, Farnaz. 10.
30. 40.
Who is can counting, Farnaz?
20.
10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90. And that.
Very good. Anna. Okay, next time another one. Who is going to say 10 to 100? Again one time. Yeah, Dev Krish. Next. Okay, Dev Krish. Jump and say, jump and say.
Jump and say. Jump 10.
50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100. Okay, Janavi, come on. Janavi. Come on, Janavi, start. No one. 10. 10, 10. Janavi. Janavi, listen. 10 to 100. 10 to 100. Okay, 10. 10. 10.
Hundred.
Very good. Satvika, ready? Satvika, are you ready?
90.
After 90 is 100. Yeah, good morning, Pranita. Okay. Good morning, Pranita. Yes, Siddharth.
10. 20. Good morning, Mandy.
Good morning. Have a good day, Kavyani.
70. 80. 90. 100.
Very good. Well done, Kavyani. Kavyani. Stand up, let me see you. You are looking very beautiful today.
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay. Come on, count. I know. It's her birthday today, I know. Come on, Kavyani. 10 to 100.
100.
Very good. Children, today is Kavyani's birthday. So shall we all sing a birthday song for her? Shall we all sing? Come on, all of you sing for Kavyani. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Kavyani. Happy birthday to you. May God bless you, dear. May God bless you, dear. May God bless you, dear Kavyani. Happy birthday to you. Many more happy birthdays of the day. Yeah, come on everyone, clap and sing for Kavyani. Okay, wait. All of you mute yourself. All of you mute yourself, one by one. I'll call. You have to unmute yourself and wish Kavyani. Okay, Danven.
Happy birthday, Kavyani.
Dev Kresh.
Happy birthday, Kavyani.
Darshika. Parnas.
Happy birthday.
Okay. Harshini.
Happy birthday, Kavyani.
You have to say thank you, Kavyani. Okay?
Kavyani.
Janavi.
Thank you.
Happy birthday, Kavyani.
Kartikeyan.
Thank you.
Kartikeyan.
Happy birthday, Kavyani.
Nitek.
Happy birthday, Kavyani.
Pranita, Rohita,
Happy birthday to you, Samyam.
Okay, Lakshana.
Lakshana.
Happy birthday.
Nitila.
Happy
birthday.
Very good boy, very good children. All of you are very, very, very good children. Okay, shall we move on to our attendance? First is Darshika. Darshika. I think she is absent today. Dev Krish. Are you here, Darshika?
My name is Darshika. Junior KG.
Okay, did you wish Kavyani?
Happy
you didn't wish Kavyani?
Yes,
ma'am. Come on, wish to Kavyani. Come on.
Happy birthday,
Kavyani. Very cranky today. Why? What happened? That's Darshika. Okay. Okay, on behalf of Darshika, I am telling you, Kavyani. Happy birthday. Okay? Danven.
My name is Danven.
Okay, Dikshan.
Dikshan.
Parnas.
My name is Parnas Fatima. I am 7 years old.
Harshini, very good. Harshini.
My name is Harshini. I am studying in junior KG. I am 4 years old. I am physical. I am 1 year old.
What? Keeping on telling. Janavi? 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 Janavi?
My name is Janavi.
Kartikeyan?
Yes, ma'am.
Sing the song. See, sorry, say your attendance. Okay, Kavyani.
Here I am, Mariama. My name is Kavya. I am studying in junior KG. I'm 4 years old. I'm KG girl.
Where is your cake, Kavyani? No cake for us, huh?
My phone.
Okay, Nitek.
My name is Nitek. I am studying in junior KG.
Okay, Nukshita.
My name is Nukshita.
Nukshita.
I'm studying in junior KG. I'm 4 years old. I'm KG.
Okay, Pranita.
Morning, ma'am. I am Pranita. I am studying in junior KG. I am 4 years old. I am
Rohita.
Legal.
Okay, ma'am. Rohita.
Okay, ma'am.
My name is Rohita.
My name is Rohita. I'm 4 years old and KG girl.
Ritvik.
Ma'am, I am Ritvik. I am studying in junior KG. I am KG boy.
Okay, Nitila.
My name is Nitila. Studying in junior KG. I'm 4 years old.
Okay, Satvika.
My name is Satvika. I am studying in junior KG.
Siddharth. Karnika.
I am studying in junior KG. I am 4 years old.
Okay, Vishank. Vivan.
My name is Vivan.
Vidyut.
Vidyut
is absent today. Zeddy. Lakshana. Lakshana.
My name is Vidyut.
Okay, I'm marking you, Lakshana. Okay, children, who is going to do your seminar today? Come on, let me know that. Harshni.
Once again, then, Rohita's mother, please listen.
Rohita, mute yourself, ma. Rohita.
Wait, Rohita's mother, if the teacher calls your name only, you have to unmute your mic. Otherwise, please be on mute. It's a humble request, Rohita's mother. Okay, ma'am. Sorry, Rohita.
Rohita, I should not do like that, Rohita. Okay, when I call you, you unmute yourself. Okay, very good girl, Rohita. Okay, today who is going to do the seminar? First, it's Farnaz. Are you ready, ma? Farnaz, are you ready today? Farnaz. Okay, Harshni is going to do. I know that. Darshika's mom. Darshika.
Yes, ma'am. Farnaz is ready.
Farnaz is ready. Darshika? Darshika? No, okay. Vivan?
Yes, ma'am. Vivan is ready.
Vivan will do. Okay, good. And that's it. Satvika? Satvika?
Satvika completed, ma'am.
Completed, ah? Okay, good. I didn't erase her name. Sorry. Thank you. Okay, today Farnaz, Harshni and Vivan, okay? Yes, well done. Okay, come on, Farnaz, start, ma. Start your presentation, come on. Farnaz?
Yes, ma'am, just a minute. Yes, ma'am, I'll start. Is it visible, ma'am?
Yeah, it's visible. Community help us.
Yes, ma'am. Okay.
Good morning, everyone. I am going to talk about community help us. We teach us finance. We save us from fire. Sportman, we give metal. daughter is help us
when we fall sick.
When you not sick.
Sick.
Sick. Is a ball pal. Is cat pal. Is a teacher. She teacher. Do the bit. Time to win. Isha?
Who is this?
Nut.
She?
Elpat?
Elpat.
Daughter. Isha? Isha for night. He gives food. Isha? Daughter. Is? Save India. Isha a TTM. E repair light. Isha mechanic. E repair car. Isha bumble. E pipe.
Repair pipe.
Repair pipe. Isha to repair. E keep kitchen clean. Time to come on to help us.
Well done, Farnaz. Very good and thank you so much, Farnaz. Well done, Kana. Very good. Okay, next, Harshni, are you ready?
Yes, ma'am.
And come on, Harshni.
One second, ma'am.
Ma'am, is it visible?
No, I can't see the screen yet.
Okay.
Yeah, now we can see.
Okay. Is it visible, ma'am? No?
Yeah, visible.
Okay.
My name is Asini. Good morning, everyone. My name is Asini. I'm going to talk about animals. What types of animals? Farm animal. Wild animal, marine animal, extinct animal. Farm animals are
animals
that live in farm.
Farm animals,
are cow and calf, goat and pig, dog and puppy, pig and piglet, hen and chicken. Horse and food. Rat and bunny. Duck and duckling. Donkey and food. Wild animal. Wild animals that lives in forest. Wild animals are the tiger and kid. Cub. Lion and cub. Kangaroo and doggy, elephant and calf, giraffe and calf, zebra and foal, gorilla and monkey, baby, and rhinoceros and calf. What? Marine animals that lives in sea water. Clownfish. Marine animals are all clownfish. Squid.
octopus. Starfish. Jellyfish. Snail. Seal. Extinct animals. Extinct animals. That only. That you know exists.
Exists.
I know. Mammoth. Dinosaur. No. Thank you.
Thank you, Harshni. You have given a small recap of my concept today. So thank you so much. I was planning to give a small recap of animals today. You did my job. So thank you. Thanks a lot. Thank you, Harshni. Children, clap hands and encourage her, children. Come on. She has done very well, right? Come on, clap hands and encourage her. Very good. Well done and thank you. Okay, next is Vivan. Vivan is ready?
Mosquitoes!
Those who want to do that seminar, only we have tomorrow left because from 16th we'll be having our exam. So from only till tomorrow we have that time. Okay, so if you want to do your seminar, have to give your name by today itself and do it tomorrow. Okay, children? Okay, next is Vivan. Come on, Vivan, start. Vivan, can you hear me, Vivan?
My name is Vivan.
Your screen is not visible yet.
Thanks. Now, ma'am?
We'll wait and see. Wait. Is it showing your screen is being shared?
Yes, ma'am.
It is showing like that, huh?
Yes.
But here we are not able to. Is anyone able to see Vivan's screen?
No, ma'am.
No, it's not shared yet. Now it's visible. Now it's visible.
Ready, go. Okay, start with my name is Vimana Chalba. Ding grand key roots. See. One object. Three, two objects and S. 1 minute. Three, two objects and S. At round S. Target. One coat, 2 mini coats. 1 balloon. 2 mini balloons. 1 firework. 2 mini fireworks.
2 mini balloons.
No, 1. 2 mini fireworks. 1 bubble. 2 mini bubbles. 1 car. 2 mini cars. 1 cup. So many cups.
Next.
1.
6 feet. 1 dog.
2 puppy. 1 puppy. 2 mini puppies. 1 toy. 2 mini toys. And home. 1 train. 2 mini trains. Thank you.
Clap.
Well done, singular and well done. Well done, Vivan. Thank you so much. Children, I one more time repeat the same. Those who want to do their seminar, do it by tomorrow. After that, I'll not be conducting this session. Okay? Yes? Okay, children. Now we'll have a small recap of our concept. Okay. Okay, children, how many types of transport do we have? Anyone answer the question? Come on, how many types of transport are there? Yes, Siddharth. Yes, Siddharth. Who is going to answer?
Land transport.
I think Siddharth didn't answer. Harshni, are you answering, Harshni?
Transport.
Children, all of you, please mute yourself. Please mute yourself, children. Okay. Siddharth, come on, answer, Siddharth. How many types of transport are there?
Three types of transport.
Okay, what are they?
Air transport.
Okay, three types of transport. Very good. Okay, now next is Nukshita. Nukshita, name some land transport. Name some land transport.
Bus.
Next to bus often. Next to ma. Land transport. Bus.
Transport.
Land by na illetvi. And road lo illetvi em em velthai cheppu.
Land transport means if you go on the road, no? That transport you have to say.
Bus.
Car.
Bike.
Then?
Train.
Huh?
No. Next one.
Another two. Any two.
Chepama. Next two. Car, bus, bike.
Car, bus, bike. Then?
Next one.
Okay. What are the water transport? Water. What are the water transport? Water transport, ma.
Yes, boat.
Ship.
Next.
Next, it will go under the water. What is that? It will go under the water. Inside the water, it will go. What is that? Submarine. Okay? Very good, children. Now look at this thing. Is my screen visible to everyone?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. And do you all remember the action which I taught you? Yes, for three types of transport. What action I taught you, children? Air transport. Yes. Water transport and land transport. Okay. Air means it will go in the air. Water means like drinking water. And then land transport, it will go on the road. Okay. So, whatever pictures I'm going to show you now, we are going to do the actions correctly. Okay. First, what is this type of transport? What is this type of transport, children? Come on, do the actions, everyone. Yeah, do the actions, everyone. Yeah, good. Okay, next. Next, only do the action. What type of transport is this? Land transport. Very good, children. Next, this one. Auto. What type of transport is this? Auto is air transport. Is it air transport? No, it is land transport. Very good. Okay, now the next one. Now, what is this type of transport? What type of transport is this? Yeah, very good. How will you show the action? Water transport. Okay, you should show it like this. Water transport. Okay, next one.
Land transport.
Do the action, Ma Pranita. Only do the action, okay? I don't want any answers. Do the action, okay? Mute yourself and do the action. Okay?
Land transport.
Okay. Now, next one. What type of transport is this? Air, water or land?
Air.
Yes, Darshika. What type of transport is this? Darshika? Land transport or land transport? Very good. Okay, next one. What type of transport is this? Tilakar? Tilakar, what type of transport is this? Tilakar? No, what? Okay, Darshika, very good, Ma Darshika. I saw your action. And then this one, next one. What type of transport? Water transport, very good. Next one. What is this transport? Yes?
Land transport.
Land, very good, land. And what is this?
Land.
It's a crane. It's a crane, right? What type of transport is this? I take.
Land transport.
Yeah, land transport, very good. And next picture. What is this? Bicycle. Okay. What type of transport is this? Very good. Good. Next. Next, Ma. Lakshana.
Lakshana. Space vessel.
Air, water, or land? Very good. Nithila. Nithila.
Land transport.
Okay, air transport, very good.
Air transport.
Children, next one.
Yeah, that's all.
Satvika.
Land transport.
Satvika. Air transport, very good, Satvika. Next, this one. Ritvik. Ritvik.
Land transport.
Yeah, land transport. Very good, Ritvik. Okay, now next picture. What is this?
Land.
Land transport. Very good, Hashni. Very good. And next is Dhanvin.
Air transport, ma'am.
Very good, Farnaz. Air transport. Very good, Farnaz. Next one.
Land transport.
Hashini answering for everything. Land transport. Very good. Dev Kresh.
Air transport.
Nithila, very good. Ma, air transport. Very good, Dev Kresh. Well done. Okay, next one. Road roller.
Transport.
Land or air, water, what is this?
Land
transport. Very good, children.
Very good, children.
Next picture.
Air transport.
Very good. Next one.
Water transport.
Water. Very good. Water transport. What is this, children?
Water transport.
What is this first? Submarine. Okay, submarine is a water transport. Next one. It is a truck. Truck is a land transport. Very good. Van. Van is a water transport. Correct? Van is a water transport? No. Then what? Van is a land transport. Very good. And then yacht. Yacht is a air transport. Correct? Yacht is a air transport. Correct?
Correct.
Correct. Correct. Correct. Ashini. Correct. Whatever man says is correct.
Correct.
Yeah, it is a water transport. Okay. Okay. Thank you so much, children. Now I want all of you to stand up. We are going to do our Christmas song practice. Okay. Come on, stand up, all of you.
Bye.
from the beginning, and I want you to dance with him. Come on. Children, first step, you have to keep your hands like this, children. Okay? Yes, all of you must keep your hands down like this. How penguins will walk, they'll keep their hands like this, no? Like that, you have to keep your hands. All of you keep your hands like this. Straight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Like this, 8 times you have to do, children, okay? That is our first step. Next step. What will be our next step? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, and then again keep your hands like this. Okay, and then you are going to do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, all of you do it first. Come on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8. You have to do your hands like this. Open and close. Okay, come on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Very good, Tarnika. Keep your hands like this itself, children. Like this itself, you have to keep your hands straight like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, come on, do it. Let me see how many of you are doing it correctly. Come on, start, Karthikeyan, do it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Pranita, do it, Pranita. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay? Come on, do it, all of you. From the beginning, first step. 8 steps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And the next step is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, come on, do it. All of you do it. I'm going to play the song for you, children. Come on, do it. Ready? First step. First step. I'm going to count and you are going to do it, children. Ready? First step. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now next step. This step. Open and close. Okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay? Like this you have to do. Okay? Wait a minute, I'll play you the song. Not able to play the song, children. Parents, can anyone play the song if you have?
What song, ma'am? I'll play.
Ma'am, that Jingle Bell song, ma'am. Okay? Yes, thank you so much, children. Thanks for your cooperation. Bye, children.